Hello. This video clip is all about how to make a customized handbag using our African print. And the first thing I want to do now is to make a pattern of the bag on a pattern paper. Then from that pattern, we'll now use it to make the bag. First, as you can see, I've drawn a square on my pattern paper, and the bag is going to have three sets: the two sides, and of course the bottom of the bag. You can give it any length you want, but for me, I want my bag to be as long as 14 inches. So I'm going to measure 14 inches from one part of the square. Measure 14 inches and mark it. 14 inches is inclusive of all the foldings I'm going to do. So at the end of the day, the bag will end up being 13 inches. Now on the bottom, make it 5 inches. Now mark it. And of course, the other side of the bag, it should be the same 14 inches. Check it again. 14. 5. And 14. Check. I'm going to do the same thing this way, so that when we are on the same page, measure 14 and mark it. Most times it's good to use a ruler rather than a tape. And the width of our bag is 15. We end up being 13 at the end of the day because of all the foldings that will occur. Of course, I want the bag not to be shaped square. I want it to be a little curved at the edge. So I'll do my curving at the edge of my bag. To do the curving, you can measure 1.5 inch by the side and 2 inches. 2 inches horizontally, 1.5 inch this way. We're going to do the same all around. 2 inches. 1.5. Two inches. Two inches and 1.5. Well, you could decide to make yours 2 inches, 2 inches. Still okay. 2 inches and 1.5 inch. 1.5. Same thing, the last part. 2 inches.
home and the family village.
Okay. Now let's golf to our golf. Okay, done with that. Now let's draw a line to join, to divide the sides of the bag from the bottom of the bag. Ensure that your line is straight. This is very important for your line to be straight. There. Now I'm going to do this is the material I'm going to use for the bag. As you can see, it's a very beautiful, colorful material. And I'm going to mix it with red suede. So what I will do is to pattern out this flowery part. I will cut it out and paste it on the red suede that I'm going to use for the bag. Before we do that, we now know that this is our bottom of our bag. Bottom and side one. This is side one, and this is side two. We are now ready to cut our pattern. Get your scissors. Let's cut. Thank you. our pattern is ready. This is how our bag is going to be. So ensure that everything is equal. If it's not, you shape it. You shape it out. Just ensure that everything is equal. Okay, our pattern is ready. So in the next video we'll go straight to the making the bag proper.